Gobashi Afandi. Thank God you are still alive. Lay. Ifari. Are you a doctor or a funeral house manager, Yajesimiya Hayawan? Do you expect me to die soon? There is a possibility ranging between 90% to 99% that you will die very soon. Do you want me to inform the funeral house to let them be ready for the service? The extreme stupidity of someone like you kills quicker than the illness itself. If you are certain that you are going to die soon, why don't you do me a favor and continue talking about stock dividends and stock split in the form of a dividend? First, give me an illustrative example of the accounting of stock dividends. Before I mention the example, please let me say that it is very hard to find a pig with your characteristics. The example is, on May 1st, a company's board of directors declared and paid a 10% stock dividend on the 45,000 shares of common stock outstanding, $1 per value. The stock was trading for $15 per share at the declaration date. To record this transaction in the books of account, retained earnings is to be debited for $67,500, being 4,500 shares of common stock additionally issued multiplied by $15, the trading price per share at the declaration date. Common stock is to be credited for $4,500, being 4,500 shares multiplied by par value of $1 per share. An additional paid in capital is to be credited for $63,000, being the difference between trading price and par value of $14 per share multiplied by 4,500 newly issued shares. That was what is pertaining to accounting for stock dividend. What is about stock dividends accounted for as a stock split in the form of a dividend? I hope that you still remember the difference between accounting for the two items just mentioned. 1. The stock dividend. And 2. The stock dividend accounted for as a stock split in the form of a dividend depends on the percentage of the additional shares to be issued of the previously outstanding common shares. Issuance of more than 20% to 25% of the previously outstanding common shares should be recognized as a stock split in the form of a dividend. Yes, I do remember. Please give me an example. For stock dividend that is accounted for as a stock split in the form of a dividend, the par value of additional shares issued is reclassified from retained earnings to common stock. Continuing from example above, assume that a 40% stock split in the form of a dividend was declared. The 45,000 shares previously outstanding multiplied by 40% equals 18,000 shares to be issued. The journal entry, in this case, is to debit retained earnings for $18,000, being 18,000 shares by $1 per value per share, and credit common stock for $18,000. I hope that you still have an extra few days to live, so that you can talk to me about stock splits. You doctor. No one knows who is going to die sooner or later, but God. We all agor. Bah. Minhina. Yad. Yajizama.